I'd heard about it since my first year, and it's like the student-run lab, right? So if you want to do research, if you want to get into core algorithms, core AI, all of that happens here. And the best part is it's all your seniors. So it's not like if you see some very distinguished professor 30 years away from you and you think, oh no, I don't know how much time it's going to take me to reach there. You see your own seniors, you see people who are 2 years, 3 years younger to you doing so much, and you get to work with them, learn from them. NextTech is kind of a place where you can learn from people your age doing stuff you want to do. That's what makes it unique. That's what makes it amazing for me to be here. When I started here, I was basically pretty much ready with a coding programming language called Python. Now I'm writing quantum algorithms, like specifically within McCarthy Lab. I'm the one who started quantum computing as something I really wanted to push. So I'm actually very happy with where I've reached. I mean, there's so much more to learn. It never ends, but my progress is something I'm very happy with. My immediate seniors, my mentor, he's just working in NVIDIA for deep learning research. We have one of my other very close seniors, another mentor of mine. He's working at the Robert Bosch Research Lab. They're all working. So Niradri is writing his own research paper with NVIDIA. And Sriram is working on medical AI, pushing the forefront. We have one more senior for us, Tanmay. He also came back with stage from Berkeley. He's working right now at Hyperverge. Currently, I'm working on 3-4 projects. One is a project from Samsung. I'm working on handwriting recognition in Bengali using pen input. So the data will be X, Y, and time. The other project I'm working on currently is trying to implement quantum algorithms. The fun thing is we really don't require any hardware here. Not that we can even afford it. A quantum computer costs billions of dollars, but IBM allows us to just access it over the internet. So I'm working with that quantum computer. I'm implementing something called an Ising model. So right now I'm very, very engrossed with quantum computing, but deep learning and AI is another big passion of mine. So I'm also working on another kind of RL project.